A shooting demonstration turned tragic when a soldier was killed after being shot at the Lokawi camp in Kota Kinabalu on Wednesday morning, September 4. It is learned that Major Muhammad Zahir Armaya, the son of popular comedian A.R. Badul, was playing the character of a criminal in the 8:30 a.m. demonstration. The demonstration was part of the program in conjunction with the launch of the 5th Division of the Malaysian Infantry and the 13th Malaysian Infantry Brigade. In the event, Muhammad Zahir was clad in a white shirt and bullet vest. He was also wearing a face mask. As part of the demonstration, a soldier fired a shot at Muhammad Zahir. He fell on his back and two soldiers dragged him to the side.
Gracias.